Magandang hapon sa lahat ng mga viewers natin. And this is the first time po tayo mapanood sa YouTube channel. Thank you very much. Please subscribe. Click mo na po yan do. Alright, so nandito tayo sa van. Alright, one way to promote your business. So sa lahat ng mga may negosyo or gustong mag-start ng kanilang negosyo, promoting and marketing it is one of the sure ways to, of course, to increase your sales, right? So how are you going to do that? Paano ba i-promote or i-market ang iyong business? So meron tayong mga pagbibilihan, di ba? The traditional way, iba, may tarpaulin pa rin, may flyers, may brochure, or sa FB page, di ba? So yun yung mga traditional way. And there is another way to promote your business. That is hiring someone or having parang tinatawag natin na third party to do that, okay? So you can have or you can hire someone yung sinasabi na social media marketing group to promote your business, or simply you choose a website or you choose a platform to promote your business. So like in I Can Change project po. So we're launching our e-commerce business. That is ang primary goal po natin is to promote yung mga businesses. Kaya po ano po siya, B2B, business to business. So sa lahat ng mga may business, you can message me po and we can help you to promote your business. That's one way. Kung gusto ko talagang, if you are serious about your business, either products or services po yan, you want to, if you are serious about it, so I think it's time to try e-commerce marketing. Okay, so we have our, I have my website, so you can message me 0939-5254-311, right? So just send me the link of your business, kung anong link mo yan, kung meron ko man sa Shopee, sa Lazada, or you have your FB page or FB account or even your website, okay? So mag-message lang po kayo sa akin, then send me the link, and I have this special promo since opening natin ng April 27. So may special promo tayo. First 3 months po is only 3,000 pesos, okay? So zero commission po tayo. Just send me the link. So and it's a guaranteed increase in the increase in sales. Kasi po meron mga nagpa-advertise na sa atin na nag-increase ng 20% to 40% yung kanilang sales, alright? Okay, so ano yung guarantee, Doc G? Paano magkakaroon ng increase in sales yan? Because I have more than 80,000 subscribers. And every day po, ang nanonood sa aking YouTube ay almost 40,000 views po tayo. Almost 40,000 views a day. So sabi mo na makuha mo na lang ang 50%. Okay, let's say 30% na lang na mag-view ng yung link. Then yung 50, yung 30% na yon, let's say 10% na lang po yung bumili. So every day. So yun, that's a big help in your business, okay? So we can help you to market and to promote your business. Or if you're watching right now at wala ka mang business, I have my Go Your Business. So yun po ay bago din natin project. So we're helping new we're helping people yung may idea pero hindi alam paano i-convert yung idea sa business, okay? So we'll be helping you from A to Z of your business, from concept planning, marketing, technical aspect, and we'll be doing actually one marketing video of your business, and we'll be also doing one platform. You can choose either YouTube channel, website, FB page, or kung ano yung platform na gusto mo that best for your business in order to market it, okay? So again, so our may group is willing to help you do sa gusto mag-start ng business. We have the Go Your Business, and do sa mga gusto naman na mag-market to increase your sales, I have my e-commerce business to business, alright? So please message me 0939-5254-311 or sa aking FB page, Dr. Gigi Rizunga. Alright, so please share this video sa lahat mahibigan natin, kahit OFW o dito sa Pilipinas, para sama-sama tayong mabago at tumulada ating buhay, alright? So thank you very much, Gilibers. Enjoy the rest of the day, and let's go!